You know, I can't believe I didn't think of this before. Go with the end of the docks might be the way. That might be the solution to all life's problems. You saw that, right? Like, I shot him. Are you kidding me? I'll admit, shooting the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man as the enemy might be causing me more problems than I anticipated, because starting to think their hitbox is a mad bit unpredictable. Not even giving me anything to work with this first one. They're taking away stuff. That's no good. All right, well, at the very least... Oh, shit. Are you kidding already? That's surprising. All right, well, work with what we got. But I'm starting to think maybe going near the docks, or on the docks, rather, is the way to go. That might actually... That might be the ticket there. I know that they can come through, like, on the sides. They can get through the water. They can move through the water surprisingly fast. Like, it does not inhibit them at all. But it might give me enough of, a goat pass, if you will, that I can funnel them sort of like this. Which, I mean, it does the job, right? I hate it when there's little ones left behind. It's like, you guys didn't get the memo, huh? Just don't care for it? He's dead, at least. All right, we got a Molly. Any pipe bombs here? No? Well, you know what? Work with what you got. It's all you can do. And you. And you. A lot of fire. Oh, that was close. All right. I'm not taking chances here. Screw that!
Fire in the hole.
Ha! Batman wants to come and get me. He's going to have to walk through hell. Literally! All right, so let's just go over the plan again. Get to the other side relatively intact and try my best. Hopefully there's a gas can near the docks to hold out there. The upside being, if I can do that, the boat's there right off the cuff. So, well, I mean, once the crescendo event's over. But you know what I mean. I've probably got a better chance there, definitely, than I did in the actual lake house. Funny enough, that little cabin off to the edge did a lot better than I thought it was going to. I thought I was going to die there. I mean, I did, but I mean, sooner than that. I didn't. I lasted way, way longer than I thought I would. So. Whoa!
Blew it.
Okay. Where's the fat man? Oh, I see. Thought I did. Thought he was somewhere in there. There he is. Okay. Anything useful in the tiny shack? Potentially. Ooh! Gas! Huh, fire is man's best friend.
We can get to the river.
I suppose dogs are too, but I don't exactly have an attack canine now, do I? That sounded like the music for... Yeah, that is definitely a horde. Okay, so let's just throw that back over there. All y'all gather around the communal pipe bomb. Hey, whoa. Hold on a second here. This ain't right. You guys didn't even go for the pipe bomb. You're ignoring the rules, you bastards. All right. Ah, Jesus. Ah, crap. Nope. Ha ha. Doors, the marshmallow's mortal enemy. All right. Is there really going to be a fat guy here? Now, I think the bed's the bad place to be. Oh, God. Jeez, that was close. Okay, that destroyed the door, but we killed a fat man, too, so you know what? All in all, a good day's work. Really? There's more of you? You done yet? Okay, good. I hear one back there. Son of a bitch. All right. So the gas should be fine. And the Molly's still intact as... Yeah, there it is. Okay, good. Good. So it took the place of the Molotov that I'd taken from there. I guess I kind of got, like, preset positions. Like, you know, everything's randomized, but it's like... Oh, you son of a bitch! I hate that so much. I shot him in the leg. And it's like, meh, his leg's not there, so, nope. Oh, shut your... Oh, for God's sakes. Really? A goddamn boomer? You fat sack of ass. Where are you, Tubbums? I know you're there.
Witch.
You know what? Don't even care. Eat a dick.
Fire in the hole.
There we go. I'm like, really, that mister?
Got him.
Yeah, I know. It's petty. But hey, I'm a small man. It doesn't take much to make me vindictive. You've seen me bartend. You know what I'm like. There you go. All petered out. So, you know what? No, I'm not even going to ask the question. I already know what you have in store for me. Oh, boy, I'll tell you. Playing Lone Gunman does a couple things. Sharpens your skills, despite the number of times you see me fail. And really makes you pine for a team. Because, man, you ass clowns. There. Follow that. Follow the bomb. Not me. Okay, at the very least... Are you fucking serious? You assholes. See that too? A horde just spawned. Are you freaking serious? Ah! God damn it. No. Oh god, I don't even have any bullets. I mean, bombs. Okay, we gotta rely on the environment here. Go to the docks. Hey, you know what? We'll see if there's gas here. At the very least. Nope, there's dick all. Alright, fair enough. Come on. Follow me on the docks here, people. Let's work together to make you die. Well, at least the headshots still work. That's a small blessing. Whew. All right. Jeez Louise, that was ridiculous. Surprised where our medkit's in there, too. Wait a minute, they're on the wall, aren't they? Oh. The hell? Asshole. All right, we'll grab that, and we'll grab... Molotov would be more useful, but I mean, a pipe bomb might help. I don't know. Maybe. It's hard to tell. It's really freaking hard to tell. All right, we'll drop a gas can here. Are you for real? Another goddamn horde! I just got here. I hate this. And you're probably not all dead, are you? You bastards. You assholes. You sons of bitches! Oh, there's the health kits. All right, well, answer that question at the very least. I can't believe this. Like, you're seeing this, right? This is bullshit. There are not this many hordes in single player. In co-op, I mean. This is obscene. Like, I mean, I understand it's supposed to be ramped up because you're one person with a one-hit gun. But when there's a horde of 20... and they're bearing down on your ass, and they're coming at you every 2 minutes. It gets to be a bit much. It gets to be just a bit much. So, all I'm asking is Hello. That you hold on, calm your tits, at least, until I've had a chance to set off the crescendo. Then you can go as hog wild as you please, my man. It's all good. I'm going to go to the docks. We're going to try and make this work. I promise nothing, but it's the best plan I've had so far. Oh, good. One asshole. Oh, yeah. No, I can't hit the broadside of a barn on a good day. But wouldn't you know, the one shot I fire through the one asshole who's coming at me sets off a gas can, and there is no horde. Not even a tiny one. I mean, at least it took care of him. Small miracles. If you guys could run into that, that would be so good. Thank you. You guys, you know what? You're all right when you kill yourselves the way I want you to.
Grenade!
All right. See if we can make this happen. I'm really hoping there's just, like, one tank, or at the very least. No. One tank at worst. At best, that the boat just shows up. Is the boomer coming from behind that rock? You slinky little malinky. Okay, yeah, that's true. Alright, here comes the fun part. I hope they all come this way, I really do. Are we done yet? Are we finished? Are we cool? Are we crisp? Are we clean? Are we fresh? Are we golden? Are we silver? Are we bronze? Ooh, are we platinum? I'm saying words at this point, boys, but I mean, if you keep coming down this docks, you will be my very best friend. I'd appreciate it much. You're not my best friend. You're a dick. You're fat. So that works. Oh, come on, boys. Down the docks. On the boardwalk, I can't shoot you in the chest. On the boardwalk, my accuracy's the best. On the boardwalk, boardwalk. Come on. Can't see you. Oh, hello. Coming on this side, my friend. Pop your head up. There you go. Boop. Oh, there he is. Off to the shad, slinking around like he don't owe the world nothing. But he do. He owe the world everything. Every little thing. Come on, people. One at a time. That works. Oh, crap. I gotta remember. It's one tip I keep forgetting is to reload before I hit zero because you reload faster. Oh, you bastards! No! The hole in the defense! Oh, you're... Might be able to heal up before they... No, they're not going to give me a chance. Oh, Jesus! Can heal up before they reach me. That should be just enough time to... Yes! Okay. Whew, that was really close. Sorry if I'm not talking too much right now, but you, Dis, has taken a ridiculous amount of concentration, like... More than I'd like to admit. I'd like to think I'm good enough that I don't need to be this on point, but oh my god, do I ever. Like, just... Huh, one errant twitch and kablooey! Alright, come on. That's the sound of a tank. Okay, so the horde's gonna stop while I deal with the tank, right? 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 Yeah, you can stop now. You want to deal with this? You want to fight me, big boy? Okay. Where is he? Hope we got him. Yes, we did it! Ho ho! Boom! Ha 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 ha! I'm happy with that. I'm very happy with that. Are you gonna give it to me? Whoa, jeez! Okay, I got way too cocky. That was my bad. That was hubris. That was hubris. I poked my head out, I stuck my hand in the cookie jar, and I got caught for it. Fair enough, on me. I admit, that's a bad. That's my bad. Come on. Okay, back through the house, and then he probably should be burned out by then, I think. Come on, big guy. Where are you anyways? Oh, I don't want him going through water. I want him to burn. Come on. Oh, crap, there's a boomer. Okay, play a little ring around the rosy with a flaming tank. Boomer somewhere lurking in the back 40. I see him. Got him! Haha! Oh shit! Alright, back to the docks. Woo! We have got to get out of here quick. Is this a second horde? Please send the boat. I am not going to get that lucky, am I? You're going to make me fight through this entire thing, you bastards. Alright, well. Back you go, buddy. This is one party I do not want to partake in. Woo! Wow, I actually got to fight through two whole waves in Lone Gunman. Oh, God! Okay. Boat, please show up, man. God, they are really taking their sweet time. Now, I'm not an expert on when it comes to marine navigation, but oh my God, that was close. Yeah, that was the one thing I didn't want to have happen, and it did. That's awesome. That is fantastic. Oh, Christ on a cracker. And this ain't too holy. Oh, you boys are going to get all the biscuits, believe me. As my unlimited gun doth say, eat lead, my friend. Come on, back it up. Keep a single file. How many times do I have to tell you? One at a time. One at a time, people. We have a system. It works. It's good. Don't mess with it. Do not try to fix what is not broken, or I will break you. Simple rule of thumb, people. It's not complicated. You come down the dock, you come in single file. That way I can shoot you in the chest and give you new breathing holes that you didn't know you needed in the first place, but believe me, you did. There we go. Any questions? Concerns? Comments? Well, in that case, I'll be giving you a small card at the end of this crescendo event. I'd like you to rate us and tell us where we could improve. All right, where are you, fat boy? Oh, shuffling behind the rocks. Gonna get in behind your little puffy friends, huh? Well, they might be thick, but believe me, they are not as thick as you think. Certainly not thick enough that they can't soak up bullets. Piercing damage. Oh my God, do you ever love that with this? I'll tell you though, I am pining for a 50 cal sniper rifle right now. That'd be nice, but it wouldn't be Lone Gunman in that case. Well, I guess it still would be. I just wouldn't be using a handgun. Yeah. Small technicalities. Come on, pop up. Boop. Oh, God. All right. Deal with the problem. There we go. Okay, that was close. Like, I'm either going to choke on it and take something from the boomer, or I'm going to get punched in the side of the head by the Stay Puff Marshmallow Man. But fortunately, neither one of those things happened. So, now we can kill a bunch of these people on the docks. Ah! That should have killed you. God, you guys are kind of... You're janky. You're weird. And they're oddly slim for the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man, too. I feel like they should be a bit thicker. But then again, I mean, I complain about the hitbox. Now, imagine what it would be like if they had it like the actual Stay Puft. Only he was fat and his hitbox didn't match his size. That'd be even worse. You know what? Come hell or high water, even if this doesn't end up working exactly the way I want, at least I have a good strategy. Oh my God. That was, whew. Holy shit, okay. He's close. Yeah, he's very close. All right, well, we can work with this, though. We can work with this. I think there was something up here I can use. There's a pipe bomb. Not exactly what I was hoping for, but we can work with it. That's the important part to remember. We can do something. And really, there's nothing here for me? There's seriously no fire here? If I gotta strong arm this guy, it's gonna get ugly. Oh my God, that gas can. Oh crap! Yep, I know. Is there fire here? Oh my God, thank you. Come on. Oh, how does it taste? How does it taste, my friend? Does it taste like victory? Does it taste like revenge? Does it taste like hubris? I feel like it tastes like hubris. I really feel like my arrogance is going to get the better of me here, and I really don't want that to happen. Not when we're this close. Okay. We got that. We got a pipe bomb. We got pills and a health kit. We have a tank that's on fire. This is looking good. This is looking very nice so far. This is a portrait of something beautiful. Okay, where's he coming up? On the roof? He should be. Surprise, is he actually going through the house? Where is he going? Oh! I don't know what his deal is right now. I mean, he's flaming and confused. I really don't know. Oh, Jesus. Okay, so he's down there. Bottom level. Main floor. Can you come through that wall? I mean, you are really having trouble navigating the kitchen, aren't you, buddy? That's all right. Just burn out. Burn out. Oh, God. You got an arm on you, buddy. Oh, man. Through the window. Isn't that right? I can nail that. Okay. Okay. This had better be the goddamn... Oh, my God. Son of a bitch is right. Oh, my God. Pull up that boat, you bastard. Where are you? Haul ass. They're coming over the goddamn hills. Turn around. Where's the boat? Pull up. Pull up. Taking the pills. I don't care. We got to make this work. Come on, you fat piece of crap. Okay, good. Pull up, pull up, pull up, pull up, pull up. They are gaining on us. One ambitious fucking step up. Oh, my God. Look at that. How long did that take? Oh, I don't even want to guess. Failed at least 3 or 4 times, not including the ones in this one. Oh, frig, the death toll's over. Hoo-hoo-hoo. Death toll's over. I'm so happy. I'm so happy. And there's a little bit of advice for you. If you have to do death toll, or you're trying to do death toll on Lone Gunman, don't hold up in the shack. Don't hold up in the lake house. Stay on the dock. The dock is the best place to be. Three times. Oh, 8 first aid kits, 5 pain pills, 7 adrenaline shots, 11 pipe bombs, 10 mollies, 3 bile jars. Oh my God. That's not an accurate estimate of the amount of time I start and stop these, just because, you know, if I did this all in one sitting, I would be a rage machine. And I don't want to be that, or at least I want to mitigate the chances that I turn into that, because it's way too easy in this game. I did disturb one witch, didn't I? Well, you know what that doesn't show? The hunter from before that showed up when it shouldn't in Lone Gunman. Which makes me think that there's a chance that could become a jockey, hunter, smoker, or spitter. That's horrifying. Can you imagine how maddening that would be to get through that crescendo event near the church and have a jockey just jump on your face? Oh, nuts to that. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this one. Stay tuned for Dead Air. My name's Rye. You guys take care of yourselves.